In Township Primary School, the head teacher Simon Kurum Ayok managed to log in only 5 teachers out of the 10 he has at the school.
We realized that all our head teachers enrolled the teachers into the teller machine. But when they wanted to log them in for the attendance of yesterday, there was a bit of challenge that none of the head teachers succeeded, apart from the head teacher of township, who succeeded in logging in only 5.
According to the district education officer of Kabera Maido, Richard Eliebu, during his monitoring, only a few schools managed to use the application.
Now, my appeal to them is to continue consulting the ministry through the helpline, line that has been provided, and I think we shall be given a way forward.
Shaban Alunga, the head teacher of Okapel Primary School, says since the system is still new, they are yet to get used to it. This is the first time that schools in Kabera Maido are using the application.
That it moves up to a certain level, then it fails to provide the necessary information that you need. So I don't want to call it a failure, but I also want to say it is a start.
Joan Apio, the head teacher of Tete Primary School in Kabera Maido District, says she'll keep on trying to use it and she's optimistic that the application will work.
Still, we had challenges because the right pin to use was not yet there. Mm. But this morning we got the right pin and we logged in and were able to get into the teacher's dashboard. Mm. The successful story we have made today was only that we were able to give the teachers, each teacher, a pin or a code to use. So I know tomorrow I'll put more data because the data that we put yesterday is now over.
Head teachers have been advised to keep on consulting with officials at the ministry manning the system to be guided whenever there is difficulty.
Yesterday I called a certain teller technician who told me it could have either been network or data.
The TELA system that has been rolled out in all government schools in phase 1 will also be rolled out in private schools in the second phase. The TELA application uses data and reflects the tasks handled by each teacher who reports to school on a daily basis.
But I know if it is put in, if it is used, it will teach. But some have what? Got stuck.
Last year, all head teachers were trained on how to use the TELA and they are expected to use it as it replaces the arrival books. Story by Michael Nyinge for the news.